Okay guys, so for this week's P lesson, we are gonna put a bit of a different spin on things. Sarah and I have put together a exercise routine, which we would like you to try.
Boom.
Once a day. Today's activity, we've got six exercises, 30 seconds on with a 10 second rest. You can do one set, you could do five sets, it's up to you. But we would like you to do it once a day, if possible. And we're gonna explain now what you need to do, and what equipment you need. So, you need your school bag. We are lucky enough at school that we have got some weights that we can use. If you don't have weights, that's absolutely fine. What you can use is tins of beans, bottles of water, anything that you think is a little bit heavy. If I was you, I'd get a towel, put your beans, water, etc., whatever, into the towel, wrap it in your towel and put it in your school bag so you haven't got everything jiggling about. You need a bottle of water.
Stay hydrated.
You need to make sure you've got enough space, okay? So if you're doing it in your front room, just make sure you've moved necessary furniture out of the way. If you're using a laptop or a TV, make sure there's enough distance so that we're not damaging anything. Anything else, sir?
I think that's it now, but before you do any physical activity, you must do a warm-up. We're not going to do a warm-up for you. You make sure you do warm-up at home for a few minutes, but we're going to go straight into the activity. So remember, have fun, push yourself. Remember, by doing this, we're helping to improve your cardiovascular fitness and your muscular endurance, okay? Remember those key terms.
Through the exercises. One.
Yes.
First exercise, bags up. We're starting. Let's go. Let's go. second breaths, and then we're going into our last exercise, Russian twists. Ready, sir?
Ready, guys?
Let's go.
Okay, and go.
If that's too difficult, you can put your feet on the floor, okay? And then just twist.
Okay, so Miss Rosalie and I have just done one set, quite tired now. So I would suggest you take a minute rest after your set, then repeat it again, and then give yourself a day's rest, do it again the following day. Then eventually the plan is for you to try and do 5 sets. Okay, if you can do that, then you've really improved your muscular strength and your cardiovascular fitness. Over to you.
Good luck.